Hello, today let's do some geometry. This problem is selected from the Harvard-MIT Math Tournament 2021. Here, L, M, N are the midpoints of AD, CD, and AC. We are given the length of CL and BM, and we want to find the value of BN. So let's get started. First, I mark the triangle in different colors. It's easy to show. The blue triangle ACD, the green triangle CBD, and the big triangle ABC. These three triangles are similar. To make it better visualize, I put them in the same orientation. Because these three triangles are similar, if we take the ratio for their height over the median, they are equal. We set the ratio equal some constant k. I copy them here. So we got three equations. Further, we write them in this way. Now let's look at this blue triangle ACD. Because it's a right triangle, we use Pythagoras' theorem. Plug in. Here they cancel out. So we got this equation. Plug in the given values, and we are done for this problem. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and give a like.